little black dot over there is my mom. She's visiting. She's walking down one of our paths. Here's our beautiful sunset that we get every single night. Oh, here's Toby. Hi, Toby. Hi, Toby. And then Archer wimped out and went in the house already. There's Kitty. She's so happy to be outside. We are about to move the kittens out to the garage. But I need to call and find out about getting them all fixed. But isn't it so beautiful? What a beautiful day. It is not cold out. It's supposed to snow next week, but this week is so nice.
There's Olivia.
Gonna go to their new home in the garage. I've got a little one with me, and then this room is gonna be Toby's room again. I'll put mine in there too so they feel safe together. All right, it's a nice warm day today. It's supposed to get cool again next week, but it's a good time for them to come out here. They're gonna be in this back room back there.
Like park it in here again, maybe?
Yeah. So we put their old blankets in this thing so they'll be able to keep warm in there, and they'll have their food.
Daddy did that.
Mm-hmm.
Daddy did a good job.
He did. We've decided to set up the tent. Please excuse my scratchy voice. I've had a little bit of a cold. But yeah, the kids are gonna sleep in the tent tonight. Toby's excited. He's found some kind of stick to chew on. The kittens have already braved their way out here. They were not to be held in that room, but hopefully they'll know that's their safe spot. We fed them. But they're all getting along really well. We had Toby on the leash at first, but he doesn't really care about them, so. They're doing good. The rest of them are still in our messy garage. Let's see what Archer's doing. We're gonna have a bonfire tonight. Nice job. Michael just made a joke that he was gonna parachute to the store with the wind, with that big thing. Archer, are you helping? Are you helping? Hey! You like it? We haven't been able to camp in a while because Mabel was born over the winter, and she's probably about old enough now.
We're having a party.
Literally, we just paid. Daddy made that fire. We need to go out there.
Mm-hmm.
Wanted to show you today. We were supposed to get snow, but it's actually turned into just this ice everywhere on the trees, which is beautiful. Look at this. But lots of branches down and our power is out. Fun. So we're just hanging out inside today, and the kids went out and played some. Just enjoying our day off. What are you doing, Mabel? Olivia's brought in the Christmas stuff. But this isn't actually our Christmas stuff. It's stuff that was left here before us, so we're gonna go through it later, but our Christmas stuff is up in the attic. What did you find, Archer?
This?
Yeah, it's an elf on the shelf.
Yeah, Mabel, what is it?
Right.
Toby's enjoying all the indoor time today. Yes, you are. Oh. You're a good boy.
You should put a sweater on.
Hi, kitties.
Kitten and chicken face off. They're very curious about each other. Hehehe